question.
Tonight, a KCRA 3 investigation reveals millions of taxpayer dollars spent on a program that most people have never even heard of. The Night Team's Mike Lurie investigates the world of something called arduous pay.
When disasters strike California,
there you see people running.
Emergency crews work overtime to save lives and property. But most state government supervisors are not eligible for overtime. So instead, California offers up to $4,800 a year in extra money under a program known as arduous pay. It's supposed to be for extremely arduous work and emergency situations. But a KCRA 3 investigation has found the money is going to office supervisors who sit for long hours behind a desk.
This is outrageous.
Marcia Fritz is the president for Californians for Fiscal Responsibility.
The people that are managing this program should be on the front lines to know when abuses are occurring. And the fact that they're the ones doing the abuse is shocking to me.
KCRA 3 combed through 4 years worth of state payroll data and found taxpayers shelled out more than $4.8 million in extra pay for managers at a time when most state workers were being furloughed.
Why are they getting paid extra dollars for doing their job when the state is broke?
In the last 4 years, California made 6,611 separate payouts to supervisors at state agencies, including Alcoholic Beverage Control, the Department of Fish and Game, and the Department of Food and Agriculture. H.D. Palmer, a spokesman for the Brown administration, defends the program.
Well, there are particular periods when these group of individuals who have to work a lot more than 40 hours a week, who have to work into the nights, into the weekends, are not, because of their classification, eligible to receive additional pay above and beyond their salary.
The state's unemployment office topped the list with $1.2 million in arduous pay, while the governor's Department of Finance was a close second at $1.1 million.
I've seen email traffic come in at a quarter of midnight on New Year's Eve from people who are working. They're not rocking in the new year. They're doing the work that has to be done in order to get the governor's budget done by January the 10th.
Millions of dollars are going to these gimmicks, this gimmick pay, and nobody's looking at it as a potential item to cut.
California offers arduous pay as an incentive to keep top supervisors from leaving. But critics say managers working late hours to conduct routine state business should not be getting emergency pay, and they want the practice reined in. In Sacramento, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3, 19.